Now we, Friday, right here, IX Center, the big Cleveland Auto Show. And as you can see, the future is now. Sean, I guess we can't get this one, but we can sure check out this really cool concept car. It's one of the fun things about the car show is not only do you get to see current models, but you get to see all of the different things that dealers work on over the years and some of the things that we might see in the future, right?
Yes, sir. That's right, Kenny. And although this is just a concept and it won't be available for purchase, I think it does embody the bright future that the Buick brand has to offer. And next year, starting in 2025, Buick will have an electric vehicle available, which will be the Electra E5, mm-hmm. which will be Buick's first electric vehicle.
Yeah. That is so cool. That's really neat. Because electric vehicles nowadays, I mean, they are out there. You can't avoid them, right?
That's right.
Now, this is another model you're really anxious to show everybody. Let's talk about this one.
Yes, very anxious to introduce this. This is the brand new 2024 Buick Envista.
Uh-huh.
Now, it offers exceptional styling at a very low aggressive price point.
Yeah.
Starting below $24,000, it offers an 11-inch touchscreen on the interior, a bunch of very nice standard safety features, and also gets exceptional gas mileage, 30 miles to the gallon, and up to 32 highway miles per gallon.
Yeah, and I'm looking at it, I'm like, okay, is it an SUV? Is it a sedan? Is it a family vehicle? I can't get, because, you know, it looks like you have a combination of a lot of different body shapes going on here.
It has. It's kind of created its own path as, you know, a coupe-like SUV, which makes it very unique.
Awesome. Okay. And the different models you guys will have at the show, how many different models are we going to see out here?
We're going to see several different models between both Buick and GMC.
Mm-hmm.
And this particular model is the giveaway car for this year. So auto show attendees can enter to win this vehicle.
Okay, excellent. All right. Well, we're right here at the IX Center for the auto show, the Cleveland Auto Show. When we come back, so many cool things to show you. Sean, thank you so much. Good to see you again this year.
Thank you, sir.
Good luck at the show. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.